Hey guys, Ben Pearson, Roadster Tracker. I just kind of wanted to issue a little bit of a retraction. So, we've been talking a couple of videos about how in 2022, give or take a year, there was a predicted explosion where two stars were going to come so close that they effectively merged and created a red nova. Well, it turns out that this prediction was made using some faulty data, and while these two stars are still coming closer and closer together, they're not going to merge in 2022, most likely. It will probably happen sometime in the next 1,000 or so years. But what happened is somebody had written some data down wrong in 1999, and the people studying this had taken this data using the incorrect value, which was off by 12 hours, and extrapolated that forward, and found that these objects were getting much, much closer with time. It turns out this one data point that was wrong from 1999 had a significant effect in the outcome of the final date. And while we don't have a future predicted date when they're colliding yet, it's still going to be quite a bit into the future. So the bottom line is, this is how science works. People propose an idea, they send it published, they have the people review it to make sure that the methodology looks sound, and then they invite other people to question the results. And there have been a few people who have questioned the results from this paper, but this is the first one that's credible, and even the author of the paper agrees with this result, that the original data from 1999 that they used was incorrect. So what does this mean? Well, we're not going to get our big explosion, which, well, it's a pity, but it'll still happen sooner or later. Hopefully we'll see a supernova in our lifetimes. It'd be a really neat to see something at the magnitude minus 10 or something. Something so visible you can see it during the night, during the day. But so far, we're just not there. Thank you guys very much for all your concern and for everything. Let me know whatever questions or comments you guys have about this. Until next time, keep on tracking. Take care.